Y'all play Jack and Jill, right? Jack Jill, you want to be Jill?
None of the balls come down.
Oh, he broke it.
No, it's not that low. I ain't good.
What?
This is going to Vegas now.
Hey! Yeah!
Okay, I got a request for the Rosebud Shop. And the 8 or about 6 on it. I can do this for hours, okay, but I know you got the terms on it. So we'll do a few more shots here. I'm going to be in the area for a while. You know, my son and my daughter and my grandkids live here, so I'm going to be around for a while, in and out, next few weeks or so. I do a lot of teaching. I taught thousands of players in the last few years for APA, you know, doing clinics and everything and stuff. So I've been coming by, and if anybody's interested, I've been maybe putting together some clinics. I love teaching. Great video of that one. 50 shots, every serious player, just for high skill level players. And I've got some other stuff, and I'll show y'all a few of those shots. What we do is for high there for, like, you know, high skill level players. This shot here hasn't been patented yet, so I'm gonna cover it up here so y'all can't figure it out. And you saw, whoops. You see the 8-ball, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now. Where would you like for the 8-ball? Which one of these boxes you want the 8-ball to go in?
Let's see, these four.
These four.
No, one of these four.
One of these four?
You want it there?
Yeah.
Okay, now you get the shit in too.
Okay. Oh, Chase. Okay.
Okay, just come over here. Okay, just shoot straight into that 4-ball. The 8-ball right here.
That's right, Chase.
Shoot straight into the board. Shoot straight into that board. Shoot straight into the medium part. Y'all think we had that plan, right? This shot here, the way it's set up, you can make it. It's just where you place the cue ball. You can make it in any pocket. Okay, hang on a little bit. This is one of his favorite shots here. What's that? Okay, now I've been to every continent of except Antarctica. I haven't been there yet. In Europe probably 50 times. Playing in 2011, I went to Egypt. I was doing a show in Egypt. And this shot I'm going to show you, I did not do this shot in Egypt. And I think you'll understand why when I tell you the name of the shot, okay? And, we was over there, actually, in 2011. That's not when we'll make it. Okay, we call this shot. I did not do this in Egypt. Are you familiar with the Ten Commandments? The movie,
absolutely.
The Ten Commandments. Remember Moses and the Red Sea, right? Okay. Who drowned? The Egyptians, right? That's right. This is called the party in the Red Sea. So that's why they do it. We're going to try this. One ball. Side pocket.
Hey. Wow. It worked. Wow.
Okay, now, well, I'm going to have you all to do a couple of shots here. Who would like to do a trick shot? Pretty good.
Hey,
I'm going to take
you
a trick shot.
You got that, right?
Here's me. Okay, this is a shot I came up with about a year ago. Call this the what happened shot.
Perfect for Jerry.
What happened shot, okay? You're playing nine ball. You're playing on a table cleaning this wheel a bit. Okay? You ever been on one of those tables, right? So you're going to make this nine ball in the corner part. Okay, the nine ball in the corner. So what I want you to do is aim at my finger right here. Just aim at my finger. Aim the two balls at my finger. Aim the cue ball, I think. Yeah, high on the cue ball. Nice, let us know. Right here. Right here. There you go. Straight ball. No, wait. Nice and turn. Yeah, nice and turn. Nine ball. One part. Real. We didn't hit it. Hit harder. Hit it harder.
Jerry, hit it harder.
Okay, when you see what's going to happen here. Okay, now aim. Aim right here. It's got to be real precise, right in my finger. Hit it harder than that. Right in. This time, That sounds impossible. Okay, let me show. I'm gonna show you a couple quick shots that's on my video. These are for high school players. I think you'll appreciate the shot when you see it. Hand me the eight ball and stripe. Now there's a stroke called a Fuerte stroke.
What did you want?
Now this one here, this here is called a Fuerte stroke. And it's almost a miscue. So you're playing eight ball and you get something like this here. Okay, now you want to make the nine and you want to get shape for the eight ball. It might take a couple shots because I don't know the speed of this table, but I want to make the nine and get the cue ball over here for the eight. How are we going to do that? Okay? This is called the wet pitch. I love these diamond tables. What I'm doing, you almost have to miss cue on the stroke. So I'm hitting and swiping and very loose grip. I'm going to spin to take off that third rail. Should be better. There we go. Okay. Now here's a shot. Give me a strike. Another strike. Check this one out. This is the... How many times have you ever been playing? You get this shot here, and you want to get shape for the eight ball. Okay, but there's no angle. You're dead, you're straight in, and there's no angle at all. The cue ball's frozen, and the 15's frozen. There's no angle. Now, if these balls weren't here, I'd make it, draw in here, and spin up. So I'm going to do that first. So if the balls are not there, here's how you shoot it. Okay, like that. Okay. Now, but if you got those balls in the way, give me a strike, please. I've shown this to a lot of really good top players, and they didn't know the shot. This is a neat shot. Okay, there's no angle, but I want to have this cue ball just go right straight up the table for shape for the eight. Okay, what you got to do is compress the cue ball into the cushion, into the rail. Okay. Press it into the rail. Okay. Isn't that a neat shot?
Yeah.
I'll shoot into the rail to get the angle.
In the rail first?
Yeah. I'm at you, but you're frozen to the rail, see? They're both frozen.
Okay, I got you.
But shoot into the rail to get the angle. See? You both go up. Handy shot. Can you give me a strike, please?
Yeah.
Here's one. You're almost straight in on the 11. Not quite. Almost straight in. If you look, you'll notice that the angle of this 11, you can see from over there, is this way, right? See, I'm on the wrong side of the ball. So if I wanted to get shape for the 8, for the cue ball, the best I can do with high left is maybe hit there and come back over here, maybe. But I want down here. So what you gotta do is jump into the ball. With a little on the right hand, make the cue ball mass sail a little bit, hit there and try to spin up. So you gotta hit.
What?
Yeah, neat shot. Okay, hit me another strike. But this time it's a little bit more extreme this time.
Wow. Download.
Okay, look here.
That's in my Rolodex and shit now.
Here's your tangent line, but I want down here. Handy shot.
I even had to turn.
turned around and knew this Blake Sam, man.
Very punctual.
I used to call this my bread and butter shot. Of the three shot magic, you know, you would shoot a shot and your opponent had to shoot the same shot, right? So this is one that got me a lot of points because no one else could do this shot. And what I'm going to do here is put a two in the corner, draw the cue ball into the cushion, go around the three, come back up and make the match. I realize that's travel. I'm not in dead scroll. Let's see what we do here. This shot up here, and you want to get position for the eight. Now you could possibly hit her and go through the balls are in the way, right? So this is a stroke shot here. Watch what I'm going to do here. We'll make the three, draw the cue ball into this cushion, this cushion, this cushion, all the way back around to the eight.
This is a Todd shot right here.
I'm going to shoot it from way up here.
Todd thinks this is the Todd shot.
Todd shot. Yeah, well, Todd doesn't
shot. Okay, I don't know if we'll be good or not. Okay. I might have to come back next week to get this shot. my hands are sticking up.
Machine gun.
Okay, we'll do the machine gun. Hand me all the balls, please. Isn't this game fun?
Yes.
I've been 61 years now. And still never get really bored. You know, sometimes you get a little burned out before you know. But I'm actually still winning some tournaments, you know. And, a few months ago, I got beat in the finals, though, but played, you know, Rodney Morris. You might know Shane Van Boyne?
Yeah.
I came in second, Shane came in third, so it's a pretty good feel, right? Johnny Archer didn't make the money. Corey Dill might have made the money on it. That's how strong it feel. And I almost won it, but I ran out of gas toward the end. I need to lose about... A damn Cracker Barrel, though, when you try to... Yeah, I got to stay on the Cracker Barrel. This here shot is the only shot, I think, that ever made the top 10 sports picks of the week on ESPN. This one and the boot shot, I think, made it.
I like the boot shot.
Yeah. Right. And this is, I just sold that boot too. I got rid of that boot. And I'm actually going to use a house cue for this one. Not that one. I might use a house cue. Let's see. I'm going to use this one. Yeah. Okay, this is called a machine gun shot. And what I'm going to do is hit down on the one. The cue ball is going to go back to tap tap. Got a figure like this right here. Make the eight and sack. Okay. I always look up when I shoot the shot. I stuck my cue in the band. I have permission to do this, but I don't think you all do.
Okay.
usually use a house key, but I want it with a soft tip. This tip here is a little bit too hard. We'll do it again. And what's the most cushion you ever seen the ball kicked in?
Five.
What about 12?
No. Wait. And on the table?
Yeah. Six.
Stay on the table.
Okay, I'm going to do that. That's going to be my finale, a 12 cushion shot. We'll do a 6 cushion here first. And good. I don't know how this table is banking short or long, but I'm going to try this shot. This is the hardest shot. I don't even do this shot in the exhibition. It's normally after the exhibition I do this shot sometimes. We'll try it. I just make it pretend like them. You see how strong. I hit the one. One goes 3 rails. Comes back, hits the cue ball. Cue ball goes 3 rails and makes a 10. Y'all get all that?
That's a lot.
I hit the one goes 3 rails to make it, keep on, keep on, throw 3 rails to make the 10. Less than 100 shots. Okay. I use about 10 shots on it. See, I don't know how the table is painted. These are nice tables. Ooh, that's close. Look at the cue ball.
Wow.
That's how he make it. That's the only way he can make it.
Yeah, dude.
Oh! Okay.
My Asian lady.
Two more attempts. Nine. Last shot.
Damn you, what, buddy?
Last shot. If it doesn't go, I'll come back next week. Cushions, 12 cushions to make the 13 ball. I only do this on diamond tables. But first I'm going to do a test of 6 cushions, just to test the cushions. 6 cushions first. Here and it always jumps this way. You ever notice that? Here we go. Count the cushions. Ready?
Josh, watch.
Here we go. One, two, three. They're rolling. Hey!
That's
16,
but
anyway, thank y'all very much.
Hell yeah, dude.